Well, been glassing for about 45 minutes or so, and I might be moving here shortly. This thing's starting to head west a little bit on me. It's been sprinkling on me a bit, so I don't want to get hit by this thing. We'll wait a few minutes and see what happens.
Well, my butt started to fall asleep there, so I'll do some standing up for a while. Unless I see any lightning, then I'm hitting the deck.
Okay, I don't think you'll be able to see this. I'll have to annotate it later, but I think I see a shed antler out there. Saw him with the 10s, hooked up the 15s, and it looks like an antler to me, guys. Now it's raining. Mad scramble, guys. Well, it's rock and rolling, guys, but it's about 150 yards.
tell you what, guys.
That makes the... That makes the water worthwhile right there.
Check that out. A nice four-point mule deer. Oh, nice and bleached out. It's gonna be last year's drop. Still actually has a little color down here where it was facing, where it was down in the dirt. Holy cow. See, now stuff like this, guys, that's like a huge prize to me. I can't tell you how excited I am, especially I was just about to leave. All right, man. Drenched on my lower half. I'm gonna get my tripod put away here. You know what? I do not care. That was so worth it. I'm gonna have a fun walk out. That was worth it. 100%. Well, I knew it was coming. I just didn't beat it out in time, but I'm also glad that I did not. I'm surprised the camera's still running. Did not look like it was gonna rain like this. I went hiking closer to my house last week and got caught out in one. And I figured there was a pretty good chance I could rain down there. I hear a helicopter in the distance. I'm just in cotton jeans tonight, so that wasn't the best call, but I wasn't sure how much hiking I'd be doing. Nice and dry up top though. My Columbia wear is